Dude, so I just bought a train station. I'm not gonna lie, it was really expensive. We don't have any trains yet, but that's okay. We're gonna buy some.
I would like to buy a ticket. Oh, well, okay. Well, welcome, welcome.
Wait, there are no trains here. Where are you going? You know what? Just give me the money. All right, I'll just sell a bunch of tickets. Where's everyone going? I literally... Oh, okay. They're just stuck.
By the way, this is called Train Station Tycoon.
Now, the rules are really simple, okay? We sell the tickets, and then we run away. Because this is a big scam. We don't have anything.
But I have some money, all right? So let's go buy our first train. Let's see if this does something. Saw, can you please stop running in the hallway? He disappeared. Buy the train.
Wait, for 75 Robux?
Well, okay.
I hope it's gonna be worth it.
All right, so I got the train.
Where is it?
Guys, can you please stop running around?
That would be great. Oh my god, that's my first, that's my train.
Wait, get out of this place.
Wow, look at that.
Wait, I don't know how to exit.
I wanna see the train. Look, that's me. I'm jumping.
Oh my god, let's go. Let's buy more.
Kaboom.
Okay,
so this works. This is pretty good.
Okay, yeah. So the basic rails are for 50 bucks. You guys probably don't care.
Oh wow, look how many things we're gonna get. Isn't that amazing?
Okay, wait.
We need more tickets. Come on. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Join. All aboard the train. Wow, look at them. They're all going up. Up and down. You guys even know where you're going? Like, I don't even know where the train goes.
All right, you know what? I'm not gonna click this, okay? Because I'm not a noob. So I'm gonna buy an employee. Okay, cheap and gets the job done, but he's slow. Oh no, I got 8,000 bucks. Okay, let's go. Let's go get this guy. All right,
he's more expensive, but has more. All right, let's go purchase this guy.
Janitor had several jobs, gets the job done fast.
Kaboom, welcome aboard.
Police officers.
Was a mall guard or served in the army for 5 years.
You're hired.
All right, where's everyone?
Dude, look at this guy.
All right, let's go. Come on, chop, chop, chop. Make me more money. You know, the rules are simple. I need money. And if I don't have money, well, then no one's gonna be happy.
Oh, look at them. They're all happy. Oh, I'm happy as well. You give me money. So you can upgrade the parking lot. We're gonna do that right now.
Oh, hello. All right, 3,000. Okay, that's pretty. Let's go for more.
Hello?
Okay, it doesn't work.
All right, what about some stores?
All right, store, clothing store, video game store. You're hired.
All right, what about this place? We need a basic, a burger restaurant.
Yes.
Oh my God, dude.
Yes, give me some money. All right, you want to buy video games in a train station? It makes sense. You don't know what you're talking about.
Ooh, okay, that looks really juicy. That looks like a heart attack. You know, I love burgers and I love calories, but I feel like if I would eat this, it would kill me.
All right, oh my God, look at them.
They're spending so much money.
Who would have thought, you know, having a train station would make you more?
All right, all right.
I gotta make this better. This looks ugly.
All right, let's go upgrade it.
Oh, this looks pretty.
Okay, I got 20,000. I think I can go and get something good.
Wait, what? This is the most expensive one, dude. All right, let's go. Come on.
Oh, I gotta buy all of them.
All right, never mind. This is really expensive.
Wow, that title of company.
What a beautiful, successful business, huh? Who would have thought?
All right, what about the parking?
You guys know I need more.
Okay, kaboom.
Oh my God, dude, this eats so much money. I only have 2,000. Give me more money.
Wait, is that how you park a car?
I'm pretty sure this is not how you're supposed to be parking cars here.
Oh God, dude, these people are so dumb.
All right, what if I buy a better train? That would be nice. Oh my God, look at this guy.
Is this bad? Look at this train.
Wait, should I buy it?
Oh my God, I don't know.
It's literally, okay, let's go.
147 Robux.
It's not even a train.
We're going to the North Pole, baby.
All right, let's see if it works.
Rail durability getting low.
Oh no.
Well, we're gonna have to spice it up.
All right, so we're making some money.
I got 200 bucks, but that's not good.
I'm pretty sure I need to get a little bit more.
Rail durability low, shut.
It's not low. I'm a technician, an engineer, science, medical studies.
I know what's up.
All right, oh, hello, Santa. Oh my God, take me to the North Pole, please.
I'm coming with you, Santa.
I hate this place.
I wanna get out of here.
No one's gonna go with him.
Ah, no, wait,
don't do this to me.
Santa,
I'll remember that.
He was like a father to me,
but now he's dead to me. I don't need him.
All right, but one thing I need is what should I do? Okay, yeah. This place is really ugly. Is there no way to get it better?
Okay, you know what? We still got some space here. So let's make a store, a clothing store. Yeah, some Gucci.
All right, what about on this side?
A bookstore. I want to fill this place up, if you know what I'm saying. A toy store. Kaboom. All right, and some food. Okay, pizzeria. Asian restaurante. Now, what else we got over here? Oh my God, dude, there's a second floor.
We're gonna do another burger restaurant.
How about that?
Wow, dude, this is gonna look really good.
Well, okay, so I don't have enough money. I got 1,000, but oh man,
look at that.
All right, rail durability is bad.
Yeah, I know,
but I don't have money.
Right, you gotta buy more.
Ow,
you gotta buy more stuff,
dude. Imagine the whole thing's gonna get covered up.
I just need a little bit more.
All right, 6,000, not enough.
All right, I definitely need
to buy better rails.
Oh my God, dude, look at these.
Boom, they're silver.
Oh, not this one.
All right, it's too expensive.
All right, we're gonna make another basic restaurant here, and then we're gonna follow it up with an Asian restaurant, of course.
Oh no, there's not a lot of stuff we can do here, but
I mean, we can't. Ooh, look at that. It's almost filled up. What a beautiful restaurant. Oh, Santa Claus just left. Well, you know, I'm just gonna go into my bookstore. Hey, you got a problem with me, boy? Where is the customer, huh? Where are the customers? Dude, literally, there's like no one here. One guy, and he's got a weird shirt. What is happening? I need more money. This place is like a ghost town. Oh, man. This is not good. I have a bad feeling about this. Santa Claus, I don't think this is good. I wish more for more money. All right, so since we're not getting any customers, I got 3,000. Oh, man. Dude, there must be something I'm doing wrong. I just don't believe that there's only one guy here. It's impossible. All right, my train station is completely dead. I'm a disgrace. All right, let me restart this. I think it's bugged. I mean, this game is pretty good, but, you know, it has a lot of dislikes, and I think I understand why. Dude, I literally lost all of my shops, man. Oh, dude, that's not good. But I got some customers. The line is too long. No, 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 no. It's not long, senora. It's not long. Please, join me. Join me, and please give me money. Oh, dude, wait. We got it. This is not good, dude. Where's my employee? Get back to work, dude. And janitor, you get back to work as well. You get back. Oh, all right, tickets. Yes. Oh, wow. You look, pink. Okay. Oh, dude, come on. Santa Claus is about to leave. Come on, guys. I mean, we're getting some people, but it's not really that good. Like, honestly, I was expecting a little bit more. Not gonna lie. All right, so I got a bunch of money, so I'm gonna buy the stores again. Because we need more. Oh, my God. Video game stores, please.
Ah, dude, we are not getting enough. Oh, but we got a lot of people here.
Well, at least something's happening. You know, I was getting scared that I would fail. And I love my money. Okay, you better not take it away like last time, Robert. I know your name. That's right. You think I don't know who you are, punk? I'm just kidding. We're friends, okay? Don't worry. Me and my employees, we're best friends.
Okay, look at that. Oh, wow. Oh, my.
All right, I want to fill this place up. Because then we're going to have a very, very nice little train station. Isn't that right? Come on. All right, just a little bit more.
Got one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, finally. Select. And a pizzeria. At last. I think this is it. Oh, well, oh, wait. I want to see this place. I want to see it from far, far away. Wow, that is big. That's a very, very big train station. That's what I always wanted. Wait, let me climb on top of a hill. Dude, just look at this. We got Santa Claus. We got a bunch of people running around. And, oh, look at that view. All right, I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna see what this is. Look, people are happy. They're eating. They're wasting money. You know, we got toys over here. Now, if you want to waste your life and not go outside, we got video games. Now, if you're really bored and you don't know what to do with your life, you can go over here, but I don't recommend it. Books? Who reads? Pfft. And now, if you want to spend your entire day at the toilet, you could go on into this restaurant. Otherwise, I wouldn't recommend it. Trust me, been there, done that, not happy. Wow, I got 16,000. Wait. You know what we should do? Now, one thing's for sure, I want to buy a better train. Just kidding. I got the best trains around. All right, one thing I want is these. Come on. Boom. Is that the best sign? Of course it is. Of course, what do you think? You think I'm poor? Hey, looks like we got another customer here. Look at him. He's stalking me. Hey, you. Hey, I'm talking to you. You think it's funny? Huh? Oh, that reminds me. Dude. Okay, one thing I want to do is buy like this one over here. Oh, no, the speedy one. This is a futuristic train. This one's gonna be cool. All right, where was I? Oh, yes, I know. Come on. And one more. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's really expensive. Okay, so the last one is for 12,000. Ooh, that's a big parking lot. Hey, you. Yeah, you over there. I'm talking to you. What are you doing in my property? This is private property. You should get out. Whoa, oh, that's the train. That's the futuristic one. Look at it. Looks good, doesn't it? Oh, take me with you. I want to get out of this place.
Wow, that looks good. That looks really good.
Oh, we even got two more over here. All right, what about Santa Claus? He doesn't exist anymore. Oh, my God. Dude, we're getting so many people here.
Okay, wait. So, we basically did everything. Everything is maxed out. There's just one last thing, and that's the parking lot. Now, I should have enough money for that.
Okay, let's go. Come on. One more.
Okay. No, 12,000. Oh. Ah, 15,000. Well.
Kaboom. Do the upgrade. Now, that looks a lot better. Now, that is a full parking lot, and that is a full train station. You know what? I'm pretty happy with this, and I feel like we've did everything we could in this game. You know, I had my fun. We bought a bunch of Santa Claus. Look at him. We bought a bunch of trains. We made a bunch of money.
Wow, dude. Look how much people are inside. Oh, my God, dude. The line is too long.
Oh, well, no, the line is not long, senora. No. I'm sorry, but Robert over here,
not gonna be mean about it.
Dude, there's too many people here. What do I do? Robert, you're kidding me. We're losing customers.
Oh, man, what a disgrace.
He's literally the best guy I can buy. There's no one faster. That's the bad thing about this.
All right, well, at least we have a bunch of people running around. That's amazing. Anyways, guys, this is gonna be it for this episode, so thanks a lot for watching. If you guys enjoyed this or you wanna see more Roblox in the future, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe down below for more. By the way, I do have a support code. Don't forget
forget to use it. All right, it's backstrike, pretty simple. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.